Today I'm going to show you salt painting. For that we need glue and salt and a brush and a watercolor paint and a picture. First we should put the glue in the picture, thick picture. In a border. Now we have to put in the glue, salt. This. First, we should put red paint in a blue color is spreading nicely. It looks like ice, but it's a salt.